I'm not overstating this when I say that it's the most rewarding opportunity of my life.
You can get behind the wheels of a semi-truck right in Fort Myers and within weeks get licensed to get out on the road. Hodges University is partnering with Fleet Force to create a new trucking school in Southwest Florida.
COVID-19 created a bigger demand for truck drivers, and a truck driver shortage has gotten worse. Not only is trucking vital to the country's economy, 80% of U.S. communities are dependent on trucks for food, medicine, raw materials, and other essentials.
In tonight's cover story, ABC 7's Amanda Lojeski is taking you inside the local school that's helping people launch careers right here in Southwest Florida.
Who would have thought a trucking program and a university would come together to fulfill a need in our community? Hodges University did.
We're going to start with 3 points of contact. This is a sleeper cab. This is what we started off with in our training. And with a truck, you don't just start it up like a car. You turn it first, let your gauges sweep over.
Meet Sean Thomas, a Fort Myers native.
From Fort Myers, born and raised.
He's also a student at Hodges University.
I wanted to get into a new career. Had been doing, you know, different jobs over the years and stuff, and I wanted to finally get in something that I'd be comfortable with.
And where he's comfortable is the driver's seat of a big rig.
I'm used to being the guy on the passenger seat helping the driver out. I'm sweeped over, so I'll be started up now. It gives me a sense of freedom, you know, a lot of control, you know, being one of the biggest vehicles on the road.
But learning how to drive one of the largest vehicles on the road isn't easy.
With this one, we're going to go all the way past that last cone.
We are all about finding solutions.
Teresa Araque is Hodges Vice President of Marketing. She tells me one solution the university wanted to fill were gaps in the trucking industry.
What greater way to do that than to partner with Fleet Force and to provide a workforce need?
It's a need that was at the forefront during the pandemic and made even worse locally after Hurricane Ian.
In the post-Ian workforce challenges that Lee County was facing, the need for drivers really went from desperate to critical.
Trey Williams is the president of Fleet Force Truck Driving School. He tells me the timing of the program at Hodges could not have been better.
The 1,200 truckers retire in America every week. Honestly, we're not licensing that many, so we're going in the opposite direction that we need to go.
The partnership between Hodges and Fleet Force aims to change that with this accelerated program to obtain a commercial driver's license. But that's not all.
And we are complementing what Fleet Force does. Some of the drivers may need additional English skills. We can build classes that are specifically designed for drivers' needs.
Training workforce development is a rising tide, and rising tides raise all boats. I'm not overstating this when I say that it's the most rewarding opportunity of my life.
The program only a month old, but Sean is part of its first class. And in a few days, he will go for his test.
I've gotten really good with it thanks to all the trainers at Fleet Force.
Yeah.
So I'm pretty confident going into my test.
At Hodges University, Amanda Lojeski.
And that is how you perform a safe maneuver.
ABC 7.
And if you want to apply for the CDL training program, we do have a link on our website, abc-7.com. Just click the Get More tab.